Good morning. Welcome to LU Life Church. This is your life host, the Reverend Dr. Dawnecia Palmer, and this is your Global Spiritual Community Portal. Today, a word for the world, 1st of January, 2023. A happy new year to you. Our title today, In Readiness with Assurance. In readiness with assurance, let your hearts and minds be set in this mode. In readiness and assurance for the path you trod, with due diligence. With due diligence, let your prayers and expectations be based in this theme. Then act therein, and from such a state of will, with full determination. 2023 will and shall be your best year yet if you would follow these simple suggestions. Task yourself, arm yourself, like going into battle. Only this is no fight nor struggle. The only assault will be on doubts and unnecessary fear. Go forth then, in full assurance, in full readiness, at all times. Readiness means no tarrying, as in lagging behind. Most have become and are stuck in the getting ready stages of the process. But jubilee and jubilate, in full justification, the thing will be manifested. And here, make no mistake in believing that failure might ensue. It's best to eradicate such thoughts altogether and hold firm to the helm. Your readiness will set you in the right course. I pause at this juncture, and may I remind you, as I have done throughout 2022, that life is good, right, and pleasant. So therefore, your readiness and mine must, I repeat, must be built on this firm foundation of good, right, and pleasant. Preparation means ongoing consciousness of your words, your actions, and feelings. Check these three throughout. Where doubts arises and fears dismay, cross over into trust and confidence. Readiness keeps us open. Open to new possibilities, high hopes, insights, and fresh thoughts transcending the lower planes. With assurance. Assurance brings in an element of delight. This is the pleasant path. Our world begs for pleasantness today in its turmoil and mess. So bring in fresh air into these moldy areas. Assurance brings with it light and lift. And if ever men need a lift, it is now. Scripture says, if I be lifted up, it also says, lift up your eyes, lift up heavy hearts. With such readiness and assurance, you may confidently rise and face each day's challenge, whether it be boys and girls in preparation for their school and studies, or men and women in preparation for their home and work duties. Scientists, the preacher, the banker, the barber, bricklayer, or newspaper seller, all from such perspective can face our tasks. See our world lit up with new ideas, new solutions. There is no stopping assurance based in the GRP grid of life. You see here, good balance is right and gives us a pleasant effect. In closing, I say to you, tackle your chores from such a state. Look ahead. Your readiness will yield you sure fruits. Go for it then, my peeps, in readiness and full to overflowing assurance. Amen. You've been listening to the Dr. Reverend Dawnecia Palmer. I wish you a happy new year with blessing in readiness and full assurance. I pray today for any that has been feeling ill, going through any type of struggle. I pray a blessing on your life at the start of the year, that this blessing will go with you through January to December and will bring you great delight. Bless you. To make a love donation, why not go over to the PayPal website, and there you can make your love gift out to lulifechurch@gmail.com, or you might use the link in the description box below. Leave us a comment or a thumbs up. Better still, please pass this on to someone that they may raise their hopes this new year and find a better way. Bless you.